Here's Clarkson stealing, and right out in front, falling down on the play was Powell, gotten by Clarkson, and a save made by Biron. And we're going to have a scrap here. It is Côté, just like in training camp with LeBlanc.
Well, LeBlanc did a good thing. He got out of the way of the sticks. He didn't want to step on one, and he didn't want Riley to either. They've been kicked out of the way, and now they're both being cautious. And you can't blame them. The first one that comes in range can get hit, so they're being very careful. Boy, that was a smart fight by both guys.
In what way?
Well, Doc, they didn't get in close. They calculated their time, the distance that each person was away from them. And you know, a lot of fighters will just grab each other and start throwing haymakers or rabbit punches, as we're seeing now. Boy, this has been a very even draw.
And an exhausting one. David Clarkson is an interested observer.
Yeah, these two boys are going to be very, very tired. Now it's kind of went, well, you'd like to get the linesman in there now. Now, there's not much on any of these punches, Doc. Their energy has been pretty much zapped. And they welcome the chance to sit and rest for five.
Flint, Michigan. And he said, I think my teammates thought I was a little crazy. I don't think the owners did, though. Barry Melrose and Steve Levy owned the team there in Adirondack at the time. Okay.